Dr. Rahil Chaudhary, you will be speaking on the matter that you know, InnovEyes has taken forward to human plastics. Dr. Rahil.
So a very good afternoon to all of you. I'll be talking about a new kind of a refractive surgery that has just been launched by Alcon about a month back by the name of Wavelight Plus InnovEyes, and how we are using this ray tracing technology to optimize refractive outcomes in our patients. You see, it is baffling that technology has reached a level where today I can give my patients a vision more than they've ever seen in their lives. So we are not talking about 2020 now, we are talking beyond 2020. We are talking 6-5 vision, 6-4 vision, 6-3 vision. Something that has never been seen or documented before. But how do we do that? How does this new technology work? So I'll just try to explain the concept behind it. So this technology is called Wavelight Plus, and the previous name of this technology was InnovEyes. So first, let us understand how an ideal eye works. So this is not the real eye. This is an ideal situation. In an ideal situation, 100% of the rays which are falling on the cornea are supposed to focus perfectly on your macula. When you have this situation, you have a vision advantage. Your vision is more than 20/20, more than 6/6. But the real eye doesn't work like this. The real eye has some abrasions, and when you have those abrasions, your vision quality is good, but you are not seeing the maximum capacity that your eye can see. So if I show you how a real eye works, the light which is falling on the cornea is not being perfectly focused on the retina. Some rays of light are going haywire, and that reduces the maximum quality that your eye is capable of seeing. Now, when we do a laser refractive procedure, something like the older LASIK procedures like wavefront optimized or lenticular based procedures like Silk or Smile, we are increasing or adding abrasions to the system. So when you are correcting or doing a laser based procedure, the light which is entering your eye is now further has more abrasions, and it is not perfectly focusing on the retina. Now I want to show you how Wavelight Plus works. This is Wavelight. 100% of the light focuses on the retina, and you can have the maximum possible vision, the maximum capacity that your eye is able to see. But how do we design such a complicated treatment? How do we make sure that 100% of the light is focusing? We are removing the outer abrasions, inner abrasions, and we are also correcting the spectacle power. So this is now possible with a new device that is called InnovEyes Sight Map. So this is the brain behind Wavelight Plus technology. So this one device has three technologies incorporated: the Hartmann-Shack wavefront analyzer, the Schempp-Planck tomography, and partial coherence interferometry. With this technology, it creates a 3D avatar of the patient, which is virtually treated, and a perfect laser ablative pattern is obtained, which is used for the patient. I'll dissect it step by step and help you understand how it works. So we make the patient sit on this InnovEyes Sight Map machine, and this machine, it takes measurements of your eye, and it creates a 3D digital twin, which we call as avatar. Now this avatar is an exact copy of your eye. So this will behave exactly in a way that your normal eye will behave. Your eye. It is not a gold standard model now that we have one fit all treatment. Now on this virtual eye, a virtual surgery is done by the AI InnovEyes software. And now when it is doing the virtual surgery, it keeps refining the laser pattern till the time 100% of the light which is falling on the cornea is perfectly focusing on the macula. When we achieve this laser pattern, this is now transferred to the laser machine and this pattern is now applied to your eye. Now, because this pattern has been obtained from a digital model of your eye only and it is not obtained from a gold strand model, which is a standard fit-on model, we are able to give you the maximum quality that a human eye can achieve. So, I have another animation here. I'll just try to help you understand how this process of iteration works and how are we refining the outcomes to reach this level. So, first, this what you see here. So first, the software is doing a virtual surgery on a digital eye model. And after this surgery, it is analyzing that which rays of light are not perfectly focusing on the retina. Now it retraces that ray and it makes the laser adjustment to see if the light comes focus on the macula. And then it rechecks. So now it rechecks. Again, the laser pattern is further refined and again you see that the light is coming closer to the focus, but it is still not perfectly focusing. So it again traces that light back to the cornea, again changes the laser pattern and again checks if this light is perfectly focusing on the macula. So now this light is perfectly focusing. One step done. This way it keeps checking every ray of light and it keeps changing the laser pattern. So this process is called iteration till the time 100% of lights which is falling on the cornea is focusing on your retina, and it keeps checking that pattern again and again. So again you see one light is not focused, again that light is traced back to the cornea, again the laser pattern is changed till the time 100% of the rays of light which are falling on the cornea are perfectly focused on your macula. This concept is called iteration by ray tracing technology. Now, when we achieve this, this laser pattern is now transferred to the laser machine and this is now applied to the real human eye. Now, because this is achieved from your own digital model, we are able to give exactly the same results which we achieve on the InnovEyes software. So this is how this new technology is working and how we are optimizing our outcomes in refractive surgery. So what are we getting now? 100% of the patients see 20/20 or better. 90% of the patients had vision of 20/16 or 6/5 or better. Almost 50% of the patients had a vision of 6/4 or 20/12.5 or better. And almost 10% had a vision of 6/3, that is double of what a normal person can see. So this is the beauty of new technology. And we are entering an era of artificial intelligence with this ray tracing. For the first time, we are using ray tracing to optimize results. For the first time, we are able to 100% personalize and give you the benefit of that with your own eye model. For the first time, now refraction is automated. Now we are not doing manual refractions and we are ending up in errors. The refraction, the number which is to be corrected, is automatically calculated by the InnovEyes machine. And this technology is future ready. So tomorrow we understand that after laser procedures, there will be epithelial modeling. The technology incorporates that so that your vision stays longer, the quality is maintained for a longer time. Thank you so much.
Nice presentation. It's really beyond imagination.
Thank you, sir.
Let's see a few cases in
real. Even we are very excited about it. So we just installed it about a month back. Let us see how the outcomes come in Indian eyes.
Yeah.